Yeah, okay. Pow, yo, check it out. Psst, you know me, man. I'm fucking loco with it. Now the day's done, cooking some cheeseburgers with your boy KAOS. Pow, I'm gonna show you how we rock it over here, man. Actually, I woke up and I was like, man, yo, we gotta get some cheeseburgers going. And Judah likes cheeseburgers. He calls them little Sonic cheeseburgers because he's all into Sonic right now. So I'm about to make some of them shits for you. All right, yo, we need a little traveling music, though. Since I'm on the East Coast, we're gonna bump some East Coast shit. You know what I mean? Let me see. You know a little bit of that Black Rob. You know what I'm saying? This shit is whoa, son. Yeah. We got all the ingredients right here. Don't even play me. You gotta get these burgers going. That's Judah's, now it's mine. Anyways, vibes, you guys. You know what I'm saying? You gotta be who you're gonna be. You just gotta rock your styles and shit. Yo, there ain't a motherfucker that's rocking styles like my shit, homie. Yo, it's colder than the motherfucker out here. But y'all right above the grill, so it's kind of like a little toasty. You feel me? Alright. We got four little joints out of there. Shit. Fuck around and make a double cheeseburger up in this bitch. This is that 85-15. Yeah. It's all in the ratio. Fat to meat ratio. Feel me? Alright, hold on. Let me throw this away real quick. Let me wash my hands so I can come out and start chopping up some veggies. Peace. Got the buns, you heard? The cheese kicking off. Whoa. Oh, we gotta season these joints. Fresh crushed pepper, you know what I'm saying? My homies in San Diego going sitting like, whoa. Boston and Jersey motherfuckers is whoa. My homies in Pueblo, Colorado is whoa. Hold me down, son. Now Judah only likes salt on his, so I put garlic salt on my shit. Alright, there's his joint. You know already that little garlic salt, man. Yo, you know if it ain't Lori's, it ain't on point. Yo, let me bring me that fake ass shit. Fuck around and get turned right back to the store. Now, I hope you got a receipt for that motherfucker, cause you're gonna go back and give me the Lori's. Yo. Alright. Let's check it out. Hold on, man. Let's get some vibes going. Oh, I like this one. This dude's cool. I like it because it's like real raza oriented. You know what I'm saying? Boom, 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 boom. Check it. Don't disrespect it. Hey, Alright, tomato time. I like my tomatoes thin. I don't like them real thick and shit, you know what I
mean?
En la cocina. Put that on there, pal. Let me get this butter real quick. Hey yo, don't be clowning on my spray butter, motherfuckers, cause that's all I got. It's the same shit. Tomato, tomato, motherfuckers. Yeah. Me lo paso grifando.
That's
my word, son. Larra la onda. You know what I'm saying? A little action right there. Get these joints toasted. Gangsta style. Yeah.
Esto no tiene fin. Mira, tumbaron a Pablo y siguen vagos en los barrios de Medellín. Lo que pasa es que se queda allí. Aquí no canta perico, se vuelve mudo si quieren vivir. Es el código de tres puntos. Mi vida loca, solo mi comparece por no ser
tu. Onion time. Yeah.
Para quien califa, se te como en Costa Rica. Que es igual en el reino, Santiago y el río. Allá en Picoñón, donde fuman el frío. Es el barrio mundial que controla el latino. Incluye Argentina y todo Puerto Rico. Déjame explico, el barrio que hizo seríamos más
fuertes. For me, dude, don't fuck with it. What? He has before him. You gotta sneak it in on him. Alright, we're looking good. Slow going, flowing. See that motherfucker just like that. Don't let me go get my little thing. Yo, if I hear some fucking noise in the middle of the night, homeboy, I'm coming out with this motherfucker. Someone's gonna get cracked over the head with that shit. Bah, motherfucker. Anyways, yo, I like, I'm a well done dude like me. I like my shit well done, man. I like it with a little crisp, little crunch, you know what I mean? I mean, to each their own, you know, whatever. I think we're ready for some Rasta. You know what I'm saying? Oh, wait. No. We gotta do my outcast right here. This motherfucker, this is shit right here, dude. Yo, baby. Okay. Yo. Yo, let me do the little cholo for him over there, you know what I'm saying, for my ATL folks. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Yo, these cheeseburgers are gonna be money. Jealous motherfuckers. Check it. Yeah. So, yo, these last 2 days, I just been kind of chilling, yo. When I get my chill on, I get my chill on. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna get it in. I don't give a fuck. But anyways, yeah, man. Dude is in the crib right now. He's fucking with his Legos and shit. Waiting on that fucking mashing ass cheeseburger coming up. You feel me? And then, yo, we got, hold on. Don't sleep on this one. If y'all ain't got that one right there, that's that Hidden Valley Ranch, that spicy shit right there. Woo! Basically, ranch in a powder form. This is what I'm putting on my shit, watch. Oh, hell no. Yo.
It gives me the Dickens, reminiscent of Charles.
Reminiscent of Charles.
Ghetto from Nickerville, USA. Via Atlanta, Georgia. A little spot where young men and young women go to experience their first little taste of the nightlife.
You see that shit?
Me? Well, I've never been there. Mm-hmm. Well, perhaps once, but
let me turn the grill up a little bit.
So the dope in the old E, I never made it to the dope. You speak of hardcore.
And they call it sporty, odi, odi, odi.
You swear not all the problems and troubles of the day. Why this fine.
And they call him K to the us.
All I know. Love, lukewarm lullabies in your left ear. Competing with setting off in the right. But it all blends perfectly. Let me tell it.
Flip that one over right there. That's a nice little hot spot. So you always gotta watch, you gotta know your grill. Cause all the grills got different hot spots on them. That's how you know you a true cook. You feel me?
But in actuality, it's only about 3 a.m. And three niggas that done got hauled off in avalanche. Two niggas done start busting. One nigga done take his shirt off, talking about. Now who else wanna fuck with Hollywood?
Now who else wanna fuck with Hollywood?
It's just my interpretation of the situation.
I got my man coming through right now. He's with a fucking big ass blunt. Yo, I got this little fire pit. Yo, we gonna do some hot dogs and some marshmallows tonight and shit. Yo, I got mad wood because I, with all the projects that I do, I save all of my cuts. It's just natural pine. Damn, this motherfucker get burnt. And then, just burn that and it's perfect. I save all that shit. I got wood for days, yo. I'll fuck around and just, take an axe and go saw a tree off. Check it.
When I first met my Spody Odie, Dopealicious Angel,
Spody Odie, Odie Odie,
I remember that damn thing like yesterday. The way she moved reminded me of a brown stallion horse with skates on, smooth like a hot comb on nap ass.
Yo, I can roller skate, I can ice skate. Yo, we gotta go to the rolling rink. That'll be the shit, dude.
Extra serve. Eyes beaming like 4 carats a piece, just blinding the nigga. Felt like I took the award at the stretch, and my heart would be so damn fast. Never knowing this moment would bring another life into this world.
Yo, there's still snow out here.
Come together sometime.
All my people in Cali and San Diego, man. Yo, be lucky there ain't no snow. You can see that shit. But it's all good.
Real life situations, that is.
I guess I'm still wearing shorts. I'm still wearing Dickie shorts. I don't give a fuck. That's how I've always been.
You got a post office didn't call you back because you had cloudy piss. So now you back in the trap. Just that. Trash.
Everything's going good though, man.
Man,
yo, enjoy life. Life is mad short, dude. You know what I mean? Yo, come with good vibrations, all that shit, man. It's like, what it's about, man. Oh, you know who I like? I like Alvarosi, you know what I mean? He's cool. Like, I like a little couple of songs. Let me see if you guys like this one right here. It's called Youth Like Me, you know what I mean? Actually, it's with him and the Wailers. Fucking Family Man on bass, dude. It's, you know what I mean? Make me sing you ladies some lullabies now, because you know I'll fucking go sing them shit. Yeah, man. Rasta that. Yeah? I think we need some cultural roots. Let me find a joint. Yeah? Oh, you know, this is right here. I like HR. He was the lead singer of Bad Brains. You know, they started off like punk rockers at first, and then, you know, they just, you know, got all Rasta from there, you know what I mean? And so, HR, Human Rights, lead singer of Bad Brains, dude's fire. He went a little bit crazy. Eccentric motherfuckers go crazy. So yo, if I start going crazy on you guys, you know the reason. Nah, I can't afford that, man. I gotta take care of my boy, yeah? Yo. Yo, we're gonna put those buns on the side, you know what I'm saying? You gotta put the buns on the side. Yo, it's all good, man. You always gotta be the person you're gonna be, because, you know, the good Lord gave you the spirit of who you are, and, you know, and your design, your mechanism, your flow, your stilo, your junk, your rock. Whatever you want to call it, man. But don't be scared to, like, me. I don't give a fuck. Like, yo, I do these videos and shit. You see me fucking popping and shit. You know what I mean? That's just who I am, though. That's my personality. And I'm not one of those dudes that shy off and, like, you know, I'm going to rep my shit. You know what I'm saying? Because that's the spirit that's in me. And, you know, that's who the good Lord made me to be. So, you know, I'm not going to shy off. And, like, I got a gang of homies that are, like, they're so reserved and like they're so concerned about what people think about them. It's like, yo, but then you ain't having fun then in the life, dog. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, and they know, you know, I work my ass off like a motherfucker, man. Yo, my knees are all busted up and shit. I'm getting older. Like, hopefully, shit. I mean, dude, if you give me like 15, 20 more years of fucking broken ass knees and shit, yo, you motherfuckers gonna be wheeling me down the fucking the steps and shit in a wheelchair. But yeah, I mean, yo, work your ass off, but don't forget to have fun, because if you're not having fun, then, you know, then why you living? You know what I'm saying? You're just so concerned about money and shit. You ain't taking that shit nowhere with you. Nowhere. When you die, you die. You're gone. That's it. That's a wrap. Believe a legacy, and then, yo, you know what I'm saying? Sometimes, just let people know. Oh, you don't give a fuck. You know what I'm saying? That's what you're gonna do. You're gonna rock out. And I'm pro rocking out. Fucking, what's that shit called? Public. Yo, I don't give a fuck, son. You know what I mean? Yo, we live, there's like a train yard right in the back of us here. You can hear them trees and shit. I mean, the trains. And I did a big ass fucking KAOS AEK piece across the, on the bottom of the bridge and shit. Wow. I think I posted that shit. But yeah. Alright, hold on. Na 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 na. Yo, you know a song Judah likes? He likes Choices by E-40. That's his joint. So we're gonna do it. Watch. Watch, I'm gonna play this shit. Let's see if he pops his head out. Watch. Watch, 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 watch. He's gonna hear it and he's gonna come out. Watch, watch, watch. Check it out.
No. Yeah. No.
Yo, these burgers, this man, yeah. He's smelling real nice, no. Boy.
Yeah. No. Yeah. Ever told on a nigga?
Hell no.
Ever squeeze a trigger? Yeah. Ever set a nigga up?
No.
Ever helped a brother out when he was down on his
yeah. Side? Sure.
You a sack? No. You a boss player, you a back?
Yeah.
Let me hold a couple dollars.
No.
Y'all still be popping y'all collars?
Yeah.
Stock rims on the street?
No.
Paint wetter than a lake?
Yeah.
Cooler with my blood?
No.
Bitch, I'm a thug?
Yeah.
You a loser?
No.
Winner?
Yup.
Starving?
No. Hell no. Does it look like I'm starving?
Yeah. You still sell dope?
No.
Now you clean it in the bar, does so?
Yeah.
Got a little dinner?
No.
Got a thumb, I got a woman?
Judah!
You in love with the house?
No.
Judah! She bringing you to go?
Yeah.
Judah! You gonna cry if she leave?
No.
Judah! You gonna fly overseas?
Yeah.
Everybody got choices.
I choose to get money, I'm stuck to this brand.
Everybody got choices.
These bitches is choosing, I'm all in their hands.
Everybody got choices.
Keep it with that while I'm like that I chow.
Everybody got choices.
These niggas be hating, I already know, but I never go broke.
No, stay getting money, nigga. Yeah. No.
Stay getting money.
Yeah.
No. Stay getting money.
Yeah.
No.
Say what's up to the people.
Hater? No. Wanna see the
play?
Yeah.
All right, go ahead.
Hater?
No.
You go?
Real to my soul, you're not a faker.
Yeah.
Sleep? No. Who's hella active in the streets?
Yeah.
Scared of the dark?
No.
Have money, have heart?
Yep.
Nark?
No.
Shark?
Yep.
Guess up like a bar?
No.
Check a bitch like a small?
Yeah.
Slipping?
No.
Tripping?
Yeah.
Sober as a gopher?
No.
High than a roller coaster?
Yep.
Star Wars?
No.
Yoda?
Yeah.
Never leave the house without my strap?
No.
Shoot a motherfucker in his nap?
Yeah.
Never been a sucker all pussy?
No.
Blowing cookie, never carpet like a rookie?
Yeah.
Everybody got choices.
Yo, that's what it is. Y'all got choices.
These bitches is choosing, I'm all in their hands.
Everybody got choices.
Keep it one down, I'm not a child.
Everybody got choices.
Gotta make the right choices, man.
I already know.
Yo, I made a lot of bad choices in my life, but you know what I mean? Like, I never did nothing like that haunts me in the night, you know what I mean? Like, I did somebody grimy like that, or even in like street wars and shit, like whatever, man. Yo, if I boxed a dude, it was just ones like that, you know. I wasn't into like jumping people, and I was never into like that grimy shit, you know, like, cause you know, like motherfuckers trying to sucker punch you and shit. I was like, man, you fucking pussy, homie. You know,
trying to get on
up.
Yeah. Your team weak?
No. Yo, see a man right in his face. Yeah. You know what I mean? And that's it.
Shallow? Didn't
yeah.
Broke?
No.
Chinny?
Yeah. Not a BB. Yo, E-40 got like his own language and shit.
Yeah. If I get into a ball rap, I'ma give a nigga fair ride.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Still live in the track?
No.
You ever go back?
Yeah. You know we got the catch up, my sons. No.
The
mustard, yeah.
Everybody got choices.
I choose to get
little mayo.
To this brain.
Everybody got choices.
You know, we got the pickles. You know what I'm saying?
Keep it
Keep it 1,000 out of the mic that I chow. Everybody got choices. These niggas be hating, I already know, but I never go broke.
Yo, but yeah, man, like I'm gonna go see you guys soon, real fast. A lot of people they be sweating me. They're like, yo, when you coming down, man? It's hard to just get up and leave somewhere. You know what I mean? I think excuse me, in January I'm gonna be going to H-Town. I'm gonna be doing some work on my friend's brother's house out there. So I think my brother lives out there, his wife, my nephew, my niece. Be cool out there. I got the homie Zerks out there. He's over there like San Antone. But I'll be in Houston. But I mean, yo, if I'm in Texas, period, me and the homie gonna link up. So, all that shit right there. And then, yeah, man, shit, good vibes. That's the beauty of things, man, is like, what I do is like, you know, fucking, I've traveled to some nice spots and shit, you know what I mean? So, hell yeah. Alright, let me see. I'm trying to get some songs for you guys. You know what my son likes?